Well, here we are at the Rose Bowl, finals day 2010 of the Friends Provident 2020. And you can see behind me here the Rose Bowl looking absolutely wonderful. Hampshire have already beaten Essex in the first semi-final by 6 wickets with about an over to spare, and currently Nottinghamshire are playing against Somerset, and we've had a couple of incidents already to really set the tone. Stuart Broad's gone for a few runs. Nannis hit Marcus Triscothic on the head first over. It's really starting to spice up.